Now to a story that is new this morning. A car collided with a Greenville home, injuring the driver of the car. It happened just before 1 a.m. on Shaw Street in Greenville. The SUV veered off the road at 3rd Street and plowed into the house, hitting the side of the front porch. The driver was transported to the hospital. No one was home at the house. The Highway Patrol is investigating the cause of the accident.